You're all right. Yeah, man. A couple people left. Just a couple people left. That's great. That's about as good as we've ever done. We don't need them anyway. They already bought the CD.
Enjoy.
What do you got for Jake?
Classic. I found it. That's fine. We don't get to practice this much because Dave's got a side project that gets in the way.
It's our busy time of year. I'm sorry, Captains of the Hip. This song is it's a great song written. I don't know why this wasn't written 200 years ago. It's a song called "A Sale of Two Titties."
Yes!
On a dark, stormy night, we plowed the salt sea. Our good ship was rocked and struck by lightning. A fiery bolt destroyed our main mast, and it burned up our sails right down to the last. When morning came, all hope had taken flight. We feared we'd be dead under a fortnight. Adrift out at sea with no way to catch wind. And now you can see where our story begins. Ship without sails, ain't no ship at all. When we called out for help, no one heard our call. Till a mermaid named Victoria just came a swimming near. And that big busty mermaid wore a big old brassiere. The brassiere was giant as a brassiere could be. Till they have Elaine Bryant down under the sea. She unclasped her fan to reveal her maiden form. With bosom so grand, I'd forgotten the storm. She pledged her support and she tossed me the bra. Victoria's Secret, what is it for? She says, pour it up the rig and hoist it to the sky. At the first gust of wind, you'll surely know why. Sail of two titties to carry you ashore. One cup at the aft and one at the fore. We'd almost lost hope that we'd ever see land, but the sail of two titties lifted our hopes again. We worked in the rigging and it took us all night, for the left sail was bigger than the one on the right. We were glad to toil and not be cast away, for that sea cow had saved us with her huge bustier. We pushed up the jib and began to sail on, and we strapped in the main to race her back home. Our spirits had sagged, so we raised our cups higher. Our cargo was delivered just under the wire. The people on shore disbelieved what they saw. An old clipper ship with two sails made of braw, saved by a mermaid with a bountiful rack, and a sail of two titties that carried us back. We almost lost hope that we'd ever see land, but the sail of two titties lifted our hopes again.